Hello students, today our topic is gondola. For that we require an origami paper, scale or scissor. So let's make, first you have to fold the paper from middle like this way, corner to corner, edge to edge, and then give the crease. Now we have to unfold it. Now we have to cut this part from the middle, from the line, with help of the scissor or scale, like this way. So this is a plait board and this is using Kerala for the racing. So we are making, so we are making from first part. Now see the folding. First you have to fold from the middle like this way, and you have to give the crease. Creases was much important, so please give the crease properly. Then unfold it. Now till middle line you have to fold the paper from both the side like this way and give the crease. From here also till middle line fold the paper and give the crease. Again we have to fold from the middle till this line, middle line, and we have to give the crease. The same thing we have to do from other side also. Till middle line we have to fold the paper and give the crease. Now we have to fold from the middle like this way, so we will get the thin strip like this way. Now give the crease. Now we are making a knot. Can you see in this picture? In the corner they have a knot, this knot. So what we have to do, we have to do the line fold from the center like this way on the left side, and we will give the crease. Then again we will take this part down and we will give the crease. Now we will take this part up from the loop like this way, and we have a knot. We'll create the knot like this way. So our knot is ready. Now we will do the same thing from another paper, the same step we have to follow. First we have to fold from the middle, and we have to give the crease. Now unfold it. Now till middle line we have to fold the paper from both the side like this way, and we have to give the crease. From here also till middle line fold the paper and give the crease. Now again we have to fold the paper from middle till this line, and we have to give the crease. Crease is very much important, so please give the crease properly. Now from here also till middle line we have to fold the paper and we have to give the crease. Now again we have to fold from the middle, so we will get the thin strip again, and now we have to give the crease. The same step we have to follow here also. So we will fold the paper on a left side like this way, and we will give the crease. Then we will take this part down like this way, and we will give the crease. Then we will take this part up from the loop, and we have a knot over here like this way. And now we will press it properly. Now we have to merge these two parts. So we will make our gondola will be ready. So what we have to do, we have to carefully, we have to open the parts like this way. Carefully you have to open this part, unfold this part like this way. Like this way. From here also, from this part also, you have to unfold the part carefully. Because we have to insert in each other like this way. Now we have to insert this part here. So carefully we will insert this. Now we will do it properly. So our gondola is ready. Our gondola is ready. Now you have to give the background and you have to stick on it. थैंक यू।